agents of Group 935 cast a dark shadow across this island. Division 9 have aligned themselves with the darkness. They are an evil that must be extinguished. Down our walls, we will always rebuild. Though I share none of Division 9's goals, it is with a heavy heart that I am drawn into conflict with my former countrymen. From perspective of Spider, it is I who interfere with their work. Spirits of my ancestors guiding my touch. Perhaps here, at this remote location, I will find what Ruthofen has promised me for so long. The message from the Emperor. This weapon will allow me to fight the fight. Perhaps even the great battle. This elixir enlighten my soul. Was I drawn to this object, or was it drawn to me? A blessing or a curse? Which will this plant bear? That which is broken can always be repaired. Fate itself challenges me, releasing such a vile stench in my path. Accepts only
perfection.
It is with deep humility that I accept this offering. Though I am proficient with blade, I would prefer to find more ammo. You are proven to be a nuisance. Situation less than desirable. No ammo. A new weapon. Appears I am back in the fight. A warrior does not need the bullets to be victorious, but it does not hurt. From the depths, monstrous monstrosity emerges. Such odors may be supernatural. We must purge this island of these web-weaving fiends. My journey may end. I do not acquire more ammunition. You have fed your ass, arachnid horror. Is this a bargain with the spirits? Each negative outcome is merely motivation to persevere. To be nibbled on. My efforts may be futile, but effort is always worthwhile. Is futile, demon. A debt is owed, my friend. A debt is owed. Stands fully equipped, ready for battle. These walls know not who they deny. Hunt is on! But who is the quarry?